herb.
That's
useful. Here. Come on, climb the ladder. There we go. Okay, so there's a bottled rocket in there. We'll use this. Okay. Now I'll leave, go back, pick up Jeff. To the left. In here. Okay. Thank you. I do have this, though. That is not the type of little car that I was expecting to drive past. You. Who makes more armor? Okay. Definitely not as intuitive as Earthbound. Okay. I'll give to Jeff. It's how to use it. Okay. So if I go use. Okay. Jeff doesn't have anything equipped. Let's go to the store. Get Jeff some stuff. Let's see. Yes. Flash Dark? Sorry if I can't buy it from. Okay. Yes. Nope. Nope. I'm sure the sword is better than the. No. 290. Nope. No. Okay. So I'll sell the butter knife. Buy a stun gun? No. Then see if give it to Jeff. I'm not sure if this is an actual weapon for him or. Okay. So he's got a stun gun. So I'll save. Continue. Okay, so thinking I'll go back to the house. That way I can get rid of some of this stuff that I have in my inventory. Actually, I'll give that to Jeff. What is this? What was this? This? Nothing happened. I'll give him all of the tech type stuff. Guess. He doesn't have PSI. I should have had him attack the second one, because, Jeff is dead. That's awesome. Way to go, Jeff. Nice. Okay. That's great. I don't suppose I could bring him back with the PSI. Yeah. Guess I'll go to the hospital here and see if they can bring him back. The hotel. Or maybe I'll just go home. Not sure if she would be able to. Nope, come back here. Nope. Well, I'm here. You know what? Since I don't know what they're used for, I'll just leave them here. What do you have? Okay. So I need to go to the hospital to bring him back, I guess. That sucks. Department store, the hospital, there it is. $125, okay. To go to the department store to get the money out. Oh, come on. Damn it. I left that one at the house. Oh my god. So inconvenient. Have to have the frickin'. Okay. I forgot about that. I could speed it up a little bit. Cash card. Go to the department store, get $125 out, and then head to the hospital. It's the hotel. There's an apartment store. There it is. Draw. You know what? I'll just take 500. Are you okay? So I need to level him up. At least a little bit. Where would be a better, like, they have more, give more experience, but aren't fast enough to fight me, hit first, rather. Down here in the graveyard, maybe? I'm not sure what level I should get him to. Maybe even this is too easy of a zone. Maybe I should take him over to I guess I could go up to those boulders. And maybe it was just a fluke that he got attacked and killed in one hit. Because it was eagles that attacked him. Or maybe I can go back to the factory now that I have more space and check for more items. Literally one step. Okay. Okay. Of course. Damn it. Why? Okay, this is just pissing me off. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, that really. Well, I guess I'm in the. Guess I'm in the right spot, but still, it pisses me off. Skunk. That's an interesting enemy. does. I run away. In the door. Nothing in there. Guess go down? In here. Nothing. Was life a life up a? What? Oh, I didn't. Ah, damn it. Jeez. I can only. It only does end one. Okay. Physical capsule. Okay, so use to heal wounds. Nope. Nope. What's that do? To raise your strength. Useness. Okay. A star there. Aside from the experience, this might have been a net loss coming back in here. In there. Go on here. one whole HP point. Woo. There's a present back in there. Hey, he can kill a rat by himself. That's good. Start all the way to the left and work our way to the right. Left to right. Already got that one. Might have gotten this level completely. Just need to see if there's a door down in that little bottom right area. That'd be a good spot to hide one. Yeah. Oh, an antidote. Okay. And once again, start all the way over to the left. Oh, guess I wasn't close enough. Life up train. Let's see. use. Okay, Jeff can't use the plastic bat. How many are in here? Huh. I'll throw the plastic bat away. I'll come back to that. Quick capsule. It raises your speed. Makes sense. Give it to Jeff, maybe. Make him a little faster. Just wanted to get through the door. Damn it. It doesn't automatically switch over to who's next. Guess I'll go grab another rocket. Sure. It's this way. There we go. Jeez. Wait. Oh. This isn't where I need to go. Oh boy. I guess I don't need to use that. At least. I have this bad habit of getting items and just holding on to them and never using them. Go to, how much money do I have? Does it tell me? Not in that menu, in that menu. I have 20 bucks on me. You go collect some money. Draw. Take 500 out. Go to the hotel, get a room. $130 for, yeah. Okay. Oh. What? Why are you, okay, whatever. I wanted to actually save. Let's see, is there anything I want to sell? Flea bag, I'll sell that. Oh, okay, you won't take that. Wait, can I use the PSI stone more than once? Huh. Okay. Guess go up to the railroad or the boulder. See if Jeff does anything up there. No problem. Good. Battle rocket use. Nothing happened. Do I have to go around? What's this way? Picked up the pass. Picked up a pass. Printed on it, Duncan factory employee. Okay. So I can get in the factory with that, I guess. Jesus. It's gonna, of course. Let's go back to town and frickin' heal up Jeff again. Frickin' sucks. I wonder if he can learn learn new spells through just using them. So if I like use the heal or the life up enough, it gives me life up B. Or if it's just through fighting that I learn new powers. There we go. The hospital was up here, right? No, was it down Where was it? Here. There we go. So that'll be a decent place to call it, and then next time we'll go up to that factory there. Yep. Okay, what's my 342 and 8 for Jeff?